today I'm down in sunny old Bournemouth at a classic car show, but I just want to show you this horizon over there in the distance. Is the old Harry Rocks, which has taken a few ships to its graveyard, Davy Jones's locker. And if you just look along the beach here, we have 7 miles, or probably 10 kilometres, for the people who speak in kilometres, not miles. But it's very nice down in Bournemouth today. Bit windy, but this gives you a little look at what it's like. I'll show you along to where our pier is. It does actually go further into distance. I'm going to turn the camera and look. It goes further down to Boscombe and Englishbury Head down there in the distance. And over there, in the very distance over there, that is the I.o.w, which, yeah, that bit there, which is another island. See if I can zoom in. Yeah, there, the cliffs, the I.o.w. So, very nice down here in Bournemouth. But I've got to go back on the beach here. I'll have to come down here. There's a surf reef, and I sometimes take my board out of my other friends to do a bit of surfing. I'm not a great surfer, but I do try. So, I hope you've enjoyed the look of Bournemouth. If you get a chance, come on down here and enjoy the lovely beach.